shedding?
Off if I'm not careful. Hmm,
must be my winter suit.
Interested in my wares?
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall follow your lead and prioritize support. I hope my magic served you well. May our paths cross again someday. Are you fit to travel? Then let's not dawdle.
I shall be proud to serve you, Arisen.
Over many fierce battles was our bond forged. My shield is ever at your beck and call. 'Twill be an honor to serve by your side. A troubling rumor has reached my ears, and methinks I ought to share it. 'Tis said there is an illness spores can contract beyond the rift that inflicts unspeakable harm on those around them. As it progresses, the pawn gradually loses all self-control, and in time will even cease to heed the Arisen's commands. How terrible! We shall have to be alert for signs of the sickness among our number.
Interested in my wares? Pleasure doing business with you. Go on, have a look.
I'm in no hurry to leave.
Might as well take a look while you're here, eh?
This ladder looks sturdy enough to climb. We ought to put it to good use.
Someone comes to me.
Now seems a fine time to sort through your belongings, Master. If you feel overburdened, mayhap I could carry some things for you. Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor. We must not let down our guard. That was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise. We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
did. Generally used as a material. I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time. A fine place to harvest some ingredients. Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here? So close a call offers no solace in victory. What fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against future adversaries.
This oxguard was beset by assailants it could not shake. And this is the result. The work of goblins, mayhap. We ought to proceed with caution. Master, you appear to be carrying rather a lot. Perhaps you ought to set a few things down?
I'll pick that up. We might have need of it. Another encounter? I ill like this. We're already hard-pressed from our previous engagement.
I've just had a thought.
Every master I've ever served...
Look there. Methinks I spy aught of use. We ought to take a closer look. It is in caverns such as these that monsters thrive. Narrow passages may await us. Be on your guard. By your lead.
It is hard to find my footing in this darkness.
superb arisen. Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients. No harm in picking a few. How very inspired. I cannot wait to return beyond the rift and inform my own master of this. I've just had a thought. The Arisen has chosen to fill our ranks with women, and yet no two of us are the same. Would that such tranquility could last. I quite agree. Well, we've eaten our fill. What say we settle our stomachs with a few hours' sleep? Good sleep is the key to a good adventure.
Our master is ruthless in command, yet kind indeed. No sooner have I fallen in battle than I'm set back on my feet.
Very true. I know just what you mean.
Good morrow, everyone.
Come, we've much to be getting on with. Ready to forge on? Here we go again. If battle cannot be avoided, 'tis fight or die.
Dare I say it? We trounced our foe, well and true.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes. Danger might lurk anywhere. Wear every shadow. And mind the ceiling. It was but a trick of the light. You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use. trade. Allow me to open your chest.
It seems I've collected a few too many things. Perhaps I ought to be more selective in future. Water is nigh invisible in this gloom. No few times has an overconfident step soaked my boots. Ah, yes. That sounds familiar. Arisen, we ought to heal ourselves while we have the chance. We fight. To arms! Push!
Well done, Master!
Goblins are well routed. You have my thanks. 'Twas a simple patrol mission till we walked into their ambush. Those cursed things caught us entirely unawares. I don't know where we'd be if you hadn't come along. I pray you'll let me repay the favor, if ere there's a chance.
A moment long awaited. I knew 'twas only a matter of time before your skills reached a new height. There's no discipline that steadfast devotion cannot teach. Yon chest is in a place not easily accessed. Is there no way to reach it?
Visibility is poor here. Be wary of enemies lying in ambush. Keep your eyes peeled.
You've a strong arm. The goblins are well routed. You have my thanks. 'Twas a simple patrol mission till we walked into their amp. I don't know where we'd be if you hadn't come along. I pray you'll let me repay the favor, if ever there's a chance.
Flame at any cost or risk. You've been doused in the world.
Thank you.
A fine place to hunt. Harvest some ingredients. Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here? My curative magics are at your disposal. Wait a moment. Pray, allow me to open yon chest. Water is nigh invisible in this gloom. No few times has an overconfident step soaked my boots. Ah, yes. That sounds familiar. I've an inkling this place will yield a rarity or two.
Well spotted. Shall we see what we can find?
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor. We must not let down our guard.
Our foe, well and true.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes. You have my admiration. I doubt even my own master has obtained an article so rare.
this is generally used as a material. I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time. Come to think of it, our ranks have gone unchanged for a while now. As a result, we move as one. Shall we report our results? Oof. My pack's grown rather heavy. If you feel overburdened, mayhap I could carry some things for you. Stay with me, Arisen. Wait a minute. Well done, Master. With our next attack. We ought to keep watch, lest we be set upon from behind. Oh, it was but a trick of the light. We've found a hidden path. This sort of discovery really lifts the spirits. We should be able to move this boulder with our combined might. Would anyone care to push?
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
The sky is radiant this night. I feel at peace to gaze upon it.
I feared we might never escape that place. Such dark depths take their toll on the spirit. Right you are.
I've a knack for gathering items, and am ever on the hunt for new finds. I'll gladly try out any useful mechanisms I espy.
Here's a surprise. A splendid discovery.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.
I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon. But at least I know I am up to the challenge. He must not let me go.
So close a call offers no solace in victory. What fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against future adversaries.
Thank you.
Many thanks for healing me, Arisen. Methinks we could move this boulder if we work together. Shall we set it rolling? I'll gather them. It might be of use. Tis a chest. I shall take a look inside. The longer our journey, the more of each other we come to know. These moments are precious, to be sure. Now we've the vim to tackle the day ahead. Come, we've much to be getting on with.
Feeling rested, I trust?